Good afternoon. Whenever you see this, you know you never know where the road will take you, and you just keep on trucking. Here I am, fired up. KMT, Knife Making Tuesday adventure begins, and I'm on my way to see Tim and have lunch with him from Sugar Creek Forge, and to pick up L. Marshall 32, my brother Marshall's blade. That I won in second place prize in Tim's contest, and it's amazing. I am fired up, man. I am fired up. This lady next to me is like, why is he holding that camera up? look at the beautiful day. Unbelievable. Beautiful day for a ride. We're rolling. We're doing about 68, and like I say, you never know where life will take you, where the road goes, man. And YouTube has brought me down this road here today, and what an awesome adventure it is. So stay tuned. I just wanted to share a little bit of my adventure here on this Knife Making Tuesday, and I am just fired up. So I will talk to you guys soon, and this will be part one, so look for a part two. I think that'll be an unboxing. That will be awesome, epic, whatever you want to call it. I'm just beside myself. And I'm sweet, man. I'm just fired up, pumped. Peace.